gentlemen, aliens, and anyone else present, DWI Audio presents our rendition of Slick Rick's classic, Teenage Love. Now, if you have someone you love, you're in love with, and they love you back, then hug that person. But if you don't, then hug yourself. Hug a big teddy bear. As Q-Tip stated, a fly love song. I sport his a thought from the old school crew. A serious situation we all go through. It deals with your feelings, so hear what I say. As the song goes, these are the games people play. Bust this to people, they really like each other. He says there's no one else and she claims there's none other. The feelings are the same and you receive a notion to reveal your inner thoughts and deeply hid emotions.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love. A teenage love.
Don't
a teenage love. A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again. Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again. Please don't hurt me again.
Precious times, hoping they won't end. Tell your mother about your lover or so, your best friend.
Hey, mama,
you're mighty
girl.
Proud while you're holding their hands. Boys, yeah, that's my woman. And girls, yeah, that's my man. This person brings life and warmth to your heart. And everything seems so right and nice at the start. But she loves him and he also loves her. And it's hard to turn back to who the person you were. But later on, problems start to occur. And the bond which combines y'all turns into a blur. For the feelings were the same now. Here's the score, you love too much. And they don't love you anymore. Maybe they never loved you or because you're
maybe
not being true.
Never loved you.
Maybe they just playing sick of seeing sick of word. Now it might seem strange, you better take hits quick and make the right change.
Moya, don't hear me again.
Teenage love.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt
a teenage
me
love.
Again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again. Please don't hurt me again.
See, just when you swore the ball was rolling. They're gone and you're all alone and heartbroken. Get back on your feet but a hop and a skip. But no, you rather stay with this dead relationship. Hanging around and buying
hey,
stuff.
I
you see him every day, yet don't see him enough.
You
follow him around and they claim you're hawking. When conversation comes, you do all the talking. Not to mention attention. We all need a bit behind your back to say, yeah, he's all on my tits. They're getting sick of you. And quiet and annoying. If you had plans for the future, they're now destroyed. You sure what is happening, and you still let it. And if you ever let him make love to your girl, you can forget it.
Forget
sweetheart,
it.
You've been caught. Now it's time to face the truth, but yo, the truth hurts. And it's breakup time, and you recite the words. Yo, this is from the heart, and that's what tore you apart. Get over it from now on, don't take short slick. If it's not true love, don't play the game, just dip. Then think about your future and what is to come. And pay attention to the words that's in the song. They go. A teenage love.
Don't hurt me again.
A teenage love. 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 Do you know where you're going to?
Yeah, where
do you
going?
Like the things that life is showing you, where you're going to? Do you know? You get what you're hoping for. When you look behind you, there's no open door. What are you hoping for? Do you know? Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? What are you going to? Do you know? Once we were standing still in time, chasing the fantasies that filled our minds. You knew how I loved you, but my spirit was free, laughing at the questions that you once asked me. Do you know?
No.